Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Hexplosion puzzle. Well, I'm not really sure whether it's actually a puzzle or just something that I put together. I didn't give it much time. So what you're seeing here are hexagons. They are all identical, with the exception that they are in different colors of 3D printed wood. And they have a dovetail connection, so you can connect two of them together like this. And the object of the puzzle is to put shapes together. And the solution is not that difficult because, well, since they are all the same, you just put them together like this. I hope it's possible to see. You put them together almost in their right position, but slightly tilted. And then you slide them in place. And there you have the thing put together. And taking it apart is just a matter of sliding. And it comes apart again. And of course, the bigger the shape is, the more complicated is the coordinated motion, because everything has to move at the same time. So in that sense, it's a real puzzle, but it's not so much fun. If you like it, you can print it yourself. The design is available from my print it yourself page. My question to you is about the level of fun of this puzzle. Do you have ideas how we can turn this in a puzzle that is more fun to play and solve? Thank you for watching.